My type is my wife. Yeah. That's it. God, I don't need no other type.
Wish guys were like that. That pisses me off.
I'm the best, yo.
Fuck. Every guy I'm feeling like just left me for a prettier girl. I'm like, why can't y'all just like...
Prettier girl?
Yeah.
What girl is prettier than you? There's no other fucking girl prettier than you. You're amazing and beautiful. You are beautiful.
Kinda.
You're not kind, but you are beautiful. And you're amazing, you're awesome, you're funny shit. You're funny as fuck. You can hold a conversation and you can handle yourself around a stupid fucking niggas.
Yeah.
And you do a lot of fucking sports yourself. Any fucking nigga who will leave you for another bitch is because one, he's a fucking idiot. Two, he's an undercover faggot. And three, he probably wanted you the fucking money ass and you didn't want to. So, you know what I mean? Never let no motherfucker try to make you feel like you are less or supposedly leave you for somebody prettier. No, it's not just somebody prettier. It's that it was somebody easier to get. Always remember that. It's not that the bitch is prettier than you. It's that the bitch was easier than you. You know? Because you put yourself and your pride first. You know what I'm saying? Motherfucking lessons!